Mackenzie just graduated today. So how do any two bodybuilders celebrate a graduation? Well, we went and we got some low-calorie ice cream, and I didn't want ice cream, so I got 5 Chobani zero sugar cups. We ate, what is this, a total of 8 sugar cones or cake cones that are like 20 calories a piece and like half a thing of sprinkles. That's how bodybuilders celebrate graduations, I guess. It was delicious, and we're both really satisfied, though, so...